Father, can we build a lyre together?
The instrument. Why?
We hunt, we train. Those are the only two things you do to distract yourself.
They are not distractions.
Oh, of course not.
I just thought it'd be nice to learn some music. You could teach me, and... No, it's stupid. Never mind.
Elder! Your judgment's here! Roar, big hell! Insolent world!
Not really a king. Just called himself one because he killed the previous king.
Someone you knew?
Aldith. A kind man. A trusting man.
He trusted this usurper? This Rolf?
No. Aldith trusted me. And, fool that I am, I trusted Rolf.
So now you seek revenge. A dangerous path.
You're one to talk.
I am an authority on the subject. You would do well to listen.
Grab the sword and let's get us out of here, yeah?
Father, I wanted to ask you something about your blade. The ones from your homeland.
What of them?
Why don't you just throw them away? I see the way you look at them sometimes. Like you're... I don't know. Like you hate them.
Even hateful things have their uses. Besides, I tried. They came back.
Looks like your axe is due for some attention. Boy, I'm glad this axe is in your hands. What can I make for you? No need to think. I'm here for you. Whatever you need, whenever you need it.
Father, do I look like you?
In what way?
Like, bigger. When do I get muscles like yours?
When you work for them.
But Baldur was really strong, and he didn't have any muscles.
My strength does not come from my body, but both are honed by discipline.
What's that mean?
It means you've got the strength of a god no matter what, lad. But if you want the physique of one, you'd better start picking heavy things up and putting them back down. Pay the king a visit and give him more of the same.
We have seen this before. Revenge will not bring you peace.
Is it revenge if justice is served?
That is a question you must answer for yourself.
I bet Skofnung is powering these walls.